Oh well, Twitch doesn't seem to care too much anyways, so whatever. Let's do some more Danganronpa. Because evil teddy bears are always fun. Okay. Did it freeze? PSTV, now you're alive. Oh, there it goes. Oh, my system just froze or blew up or something. Well, I guess it's working. Let me adjust my audio here so I can actually hear it. There we go. Yes, please. Thank you. You are on the first floor still, technically. Alright. Yeah, I still have some gallery stuff to unlock. So I do need some coins still. I should have enough after I complete the game, though, to unlock everything. Oh, hello. But I don't need to buy random items from the slot machine thing anymore, so... What's up, Hina?
Please.
Oh shit. Did someone get murdered? No. Celeste got attacked by somebody, apparently. Strange man. Hammer. Hi. Strange man with a sledgehammer, apparently. After 7-8, hold on. Alright.
As for me,
I see.
Indeed.
We just started, Winston. Celeste apparently got attacked by some guy with a sledgehammer. Or a justice hammer, whatever that is. Hifumi. Jeez.
What?
Indeed.
Okay. She got a photo.
Actually.
All right. How much you even get something like that? Okay. Do, do, do.
I see.
Starscream did it. Yoko, oh shit.
This is bad.
Hmm.
What? That's fine.
Okay.
Attack to him. Anything else to say? Oh, there's another sledgehammer. We have to look at that. Number two. Does he just carry a series of progressively larger mallets? Break out the suture kit.
Yes, indeed.
So in other words,
of course he did. Because I'm incredibly creepy. Hiro and Taka.
Very strange.
Okay. Where'd she go?
So that's it.
The mastermind spy.
What?
Somebody else gets clobbered.
Welcome.
Possible. Okay. Give me a ballistic knife, then I'll do it.
Just a second.
Holy shit. How about that?
What are you saying?
Yeah, sounds like the One Piece sound effect. Alright. Let's not get perforated today. Zelda's enjoying this game, apparently. She's just sitting here staring at the monitor. Why'd she go up there?
Everyone. Just a second.
I don't even know what song you're talking about, so. Oh well. Further down into the hole. Well, we've got him cornered then, if that's the case. Man. Fumi scream is hilarious, I'm sorry. Jeez. What is this?
What?
This conversation got silly.
It's all clear now.
Acid reflux disease isn't fun. Don't get it. Of course, I guess it's a genetic thing too, so whatever.
So then.
Just a second.
Oh yeah, Outcast. I remember that song. It was in that one Charlie Brown video that I really liked. wait a second. How do I go in here? Oh shit. Fumi's fucking dead. I don't know, he was at least a funny guy. Even if he was ridiculous.
A body has been discovered! After a certain amount of time, which you may use however you like, the class trial will begin!
It sure was. Hmm. That is weird.
So then, sorry.
Don't barf, please. Did he get away? It's King of the Hill. Okay. This is the only place he could have gone, I think. Oh shit. Taka's dead too. This is where shit gets real, as they say. Okay. So I'm now at number 4. Yep. Hello.
Indeed.
What did you say?
Damn.
She's fine. And now Taka's body is gone. What the fuck? This is getting ridiculous.
This is...
Pillar is now banned from this household. If you haven't watched Awesome Video Games, you should, because that show is hilarious. Wish they didn't stop making it, though.
Not possible.
Sure, they might have started making it again, I don't know. I haven't checked their channel in a long time. No, but both the bodies are missing. Did Kyoko go? She just disappeared somewhere.
What?
Did he just break the fourth wall?
So then. But.
Unless somebody else starts murdering. You actually can do that after you finish the game once. You get an item called the escape button and everybody just leaves. It's a joke thing. Maybe I'll show that off later if I remember to. Alright. Let's see if we can find him. Thank you. Mm-hmm. Someone locked the door. Oh, the hammer's still there. What else is there to see on this floor? I can check in here, I guess. I guess you just have to go into some room and go somewhere else before they pop up and say, we have to go here.
Indeed.
Oh, she did she? Repository.
Goodbye.
Alright. Repository. I'm gonna assume that's in the back of the physics lab. Or not. Is it seriously in that room I just tried to look at but couldn't? Yes, it is. Why was the door locked? That's incredibly silly. There they are again. A bunch of the mallets are missing too.
Trial will begin.
You see, Snake, people are sacks of shit. And when you fill it up with water, it starts to leak out. Forget I said anything. I'd stream Metal Gear sometime, but Konami are being shit, so they probably DMCA it. Shit.
See ya later. What the heck? That's terrible.
I've killed more people. Ha 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 ha. Nice. I should replay Mischief Makers. That was such a good game. What? Oh god, he's still alive.
He's alive again?
Where am I? Cold. So cold. Is winter coming?
Ifumi, wake up!
Huh? That's right. I remember now. Hope's Peak.
Come on, you've got to wake up!
I remember everything before I met you all. I met you all.
Alright.
Life is reaching out to me like the tail of a comet.
Hey, Ifumi! Who was it? Who attacked you? Who tried to kill you?
Who killed me? That's right. I remember their name. Yasuhiro.
Okay. Apparently that's a reference to some murder game series in Japan that has never been translated, so most people would probably wouldn't get it in North America. That's what I read anyway.
Stop talking.
Then perhaps.
Okay.
So, in other words,
killed him.
That's fine.
Indeed.
Yeah. They both got clobbered with a big fucking hammer.
Very strange.
And Monokuma's hiding stuff from us.
Monokuma appears! Yep.
Yeah. You don't gain anything by being an accomplice. Only the person who carried out the murder is blackened.
If there is an accomplice, do they also become blackened?
So you ask, and so I shall answer. Each murder is allowed to have an accomplice, but only the one who does the killing will get to graduate.
So in other words, two people can work together, but one of them has no chance of profiting from it.
Then there's no way anyone would work together, right?
Not necessarily.
In other words,
if you have no regard for your own life.
So then.
Hey,
one true blackened. Okay.
Well now. Genocide Jack. Doesn't match your MO though. I could say something, but I guess it might be a minor spoiler. Yep.
Probably should.
It's all clear now.
Them are missing. One of them is crushed. All right. Nope. Blue tarp. How did he do that? Something off, huh? Possibly.
So, in other words,
What?
Was locked and then I came back and it was open again, so I think that's significant.
That's enough. Goodbye.
sucker I have to say to all this.
So then. Defeated a Super Saiyan. Yeah, she probably is the only one who could do it.
mind.
Serena. Anything else to see in here? I don't think so. I didn't look at this. A dolly with no handle. They went rolling down the hallway listening to 90s punk music. Be a good place to hide out if a killer was looking for you. Just grab a big mallet off the wall and lock the door. If they break in, clobber them. The other two rooms. What else to see in here, I'm pretty sure. Jack. Is there any blood on it? Aha. would they do it? Okay. Is that a tarp? Yes, it is. It was in that room you were in less than 2 minutes ago, dude. I guess that's not a clue, but you get points for it. Alright. Nothing else to see in here, I guess. Nurse's office is where we need to go next. I guess we could look in the library. See if that hammer is considered a clue or not. It's not here anymore. Okay. Hello. That seems unwise. I can look at is the hammer. It says something on that little plaque on the desk, but it's too small to read. This isn't Fallout. I think it says information, but I can't quite make it out. What else can there be? Garbage can? Yep. Clearly Hifumi's, judging from the character on it.
Oh.
Hmm. you're gonna go out with clean glasses. Hi, Bianca. You're always pleasant. What? Meet in the dining hall. You're just making yourself look suspicious when you giggle like that all the time.
Goodbye.
Alright. Death. I was gonna say bring the gold sword with you, but that kinda disappeared after Act 1, unfortunately. Where's the stoner? Very end of the hallway. I see him. Door is unlocked. Alright. Excuse me. I just noticed the blinking lights on the camera. Nice eye for detail, at least. A surveillance camera! Yeah. Let's go rooting through his stuff. Oh, hello. That's a pretty important clue. Find his stash. What else can I click on in here? Give me some coins. Nope. I don't think there's anything else to see in here. Hello. Oh, you did. Did she have her head bashed open too? I hope not. Oh shit. Yeah. That's pretty definitive from what we found. What the fuck is going on? Having a party over here, nobody told me. Hi, Kyoko. What's up?
I mean...
Okay.
Huh? Oh, hey, Makoto.
Get out of that ridiculous costume. There's also a guy in a really silly costume in Zero Escape. You just call him K because he can't remember his name. He was stuffed in a locker and stoned.
Don't be mean.
Everybody's a pervert.
What?
I agree. Kind of acting shady yeah. There, Hugo.
I mean,
not a fursuit. Da 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 da. Maybe that's one of the characters in Danganronpa 3, the ultimate furry. Without missing a bit. Shouldn't that be beat?
Huh. See? Look. See how loose it is? I mean, come on. I'm blind as a bat in here. Can't see my feet at all. I'm surprised you got anywhere in this thing.
I'm telling you, it wasn't me.
And not to mention, you totally can't bend at the waist. Seems like a pretty obvious oversight.
That's not a very nice thing to say. I mean, it's not like I made it. I just got caught up in the moment.
Well, either way, now we know for sure, right? I mean, it seems pretty clear that nobody but Hiro could have fit into this dumb costume.
I've been volunteered.
Just a second.
But
honestly.
What the heck?
Doop doop doop. All professional, except for the letters on the shoulders, which are just spray painted on. Alright. The albino has nothing to say.
So then.
They were.
I'm at least 30% right.
God. The laptop did it.
Please.
What the heck?
Oh, so then.
Note. Oh, you got one too. I found a hole maybe we can use to escape.
Ah.
I've got evidence. Oh wait, no I don't. Okay. Anything else we need to find? He doesn't need any more money.
What are you saying?
Okay.
Anyway.
Help me out. Will you help me? No.
Shall we go? Hey.
Okay. Hello.
So then. I knew it.
Yep. Say about all this, Kyogo. Who did you?
Hey.
really a thing I pay attention to.
So then.
Broken watch. Just pay, yeah.
That's right. In other words,
I guess not.
However,
he's got a piece of paper in his hand.
Makoto. Because
you are my personal servant.
Hey.
You ripped it. Piece of paper.
Right?
But what does it mean?
So then.
Okay. In like 2 minutes too.
Indeed.
He has the other half of the piece of paper.
Indeed. Why is that?
Let's not read too deeply into that. Oh, there's the note.
However,
Hmm. Discrepancy.
Is that right?
There was more than one note.
So,
unless they changed the one into a six or something. Okay. Oh, and it says equipment room. The other one said rec room. So there was probably more than one note in that case. All right. Thousand character limit on Twitter. That would be silly. Handbook. Okay. Has to say about that. Okay. Might just be a red herring. I don't remember for sure. It's been a while. Oh. Here comes the trial, I guess.
Shall we go?
Sure. Oh God. Why are there two of you?
Wrong.
Boy, the crowd.
That was silly.
Hey!
A pain train.
Let's go.
Please.
What the heck?
Everyone seems to think he did it, but did he? Take a piss. Get on the big freight elevator. Willie Nelson in the Chocolate Factory. Okay. Monokuma's getting a kick out of this. Okay, I'm going to save here, and then I'll be back in like 5 minutes, so, be back.